Sorry to say, this week, people, the sky is going to be crying. We're going to be seeing a lot of rain and some thunderstorms.